In this video, I present your work, Deep Learning-Based Denoising of Mammographic Images using Physics-Driven Augmentation. For breast cancer detection, an imperceptible image quality is required. However, because of the high number of X-rays, which has to be taken for tomosynthesis, the raw projections contain a high amount of noise. In this work, we train a residual network to estimate the noise map, which can be then subtracted from the noisy image. To obtain training data, a physical motivated noise is simulated on X-rays with good image quality. This was achieved by scaling down the mean photon arrival rate and applying the Anscombe transformation to stabilize the variance, transform the noise to signal independent white Gaussian noise, and therefore enhance the learning process. With the design of a novel loss function, which punishes noise overestimation more heavily than underestimation, we could ensure that almost no details of the image are removed by the neural network. We could then show that our trained model is able to denoise real-world noise. Here you can see an original noisy raw projection. Pay particular attention to the microcalcifications, the small white dots, as I go to the next slide. Now you can see the denoised raw projection, which still shows the small structures and details of the image. If you are interested in more detailed information, have a look at the corresponding paper. Thank you for watching this video.